I left the dog out to give it a whirl on how I could trust it. This is what I got. I left it a mat so they could sleep on. You can see that it's moved the bench. It's chewed the box that had the garbage bags in it. You can see that. And you can see the remnants of that nice cushion I left out for the dog. Like, there is absolutely, it is a minefield. I can only imagine what the damage in the yard is, but there was my chance to see if I could trust this dog, and clearly it's going to spend its life in the kennel when I'm not around. Nice.